Gabriel Toons presents 4th of July, Independence Day 2024, Domino Special. Well, today is Thursday, July 4. Yes, Thursday, July 4, 2024. You know what that means, right? Oh, that's right. It is 4th of July, or Independence Day. What's up, guys? Gabriel Gelandone here, and today, this is a special for honoring the United States of America since 1776. So we are gonna get ready for fireworks soon. And now today we're gonna have some Domino special. So anyways, today we're gonna do 4th of July or Independence Day. Yes, Independence Day or 4th of July Domino special. So July 4 is where fireworks have right there. Every July 4, honoring the United States of America. So, anyways, sorry about the notification. Anyways, we're gonna topple this special Domino down for Independence Day, 4th of July. So, yeah, anyways, without any further ado, let's get it started. So, yeah. Anyways, the starting point right here. Right behind me right there, it's where this Domino Tower will go, and then with the gray and the metal on the top, the cube Domino Tower will be the starting point with those curves like fireworks, light pink, teal, and yellow orange, H5. So now with those, we got the brick right here. You have to just drop it in there so that one will knock this down. So it will automatically knock this down. So collapse this one. Just get this thing started. This right here, the tier will begin with orange wooden domino. And actually keep left, keep right, then curve left. Keep left, and now it's gonna head to blue bulk domino, and then it will now start heading towards the. It will split first one will hit, knock this 2D. I know it's a 3D half domino pyramid tower, and then the second one, yep, the orange one, the blue one will continue straight towards white. Curve left, then keep right towards this. So small domino field from H5 and two medium field starters. And it will hit this red, white, and blue color, the United States one. And then we're gonna need to just cover up. We'll have to just need more of this, so it'll be more better. There we go. So now red, white, and blue. And then it will hit this thing right there. The next one will be right there. Blue, white, and red. And then red will now curve left towards clear bulk. Clear bulk domino will continue. Curve right. Curve left. Keep left. Keep right. Then straight towards this Jamaican domino. Curve right. Straight. Keep left, then towards pink, to continue keeping left. Pink will straight. Somebody farted, but anyways, pink will continue. So pink will keep left, and then curve right. Curve left, and now heading towards this double 9 domino tower. It will knock this down, and then we'll hit this black one to the next one. Then black will go to go there, and then black will curve left, keep left, curve left, and then go under the table, curve right, and then, so now we have to, it's a blue-red thing, I guess it's called a bow, I guess, or ribbon, we'll see. Okay, it is now confirmed it's a bow. We have two bows right here. And black will curve right, then exit under the table, keep left. What was that? The thing I... No, wait, the fireworks is just getting closer, but sorry. So black will actually keep it. Will just go headed towards this yellow-orange color. Yellow-orange. Keeping up, crossing this bridge right here. Then go down the yellow-orange from the H5 Domino Bridge, and then head towards Teal. Go under the bridge, keep right, keep left, and now head towards this Independence Day. Colors of dark gray, brown, neon yellow, gold, and gray. Neon yellow, dark gray, gray, brown, and sometimes gold because I ran out of neon yellows. So now, and then tan right here will be exit out there. Tan will curve right. You can see we have the US, this necklace, a light up necklace LED for the USA1, the stars. Pretty cool. Then this is the medium field star. And then it will head towards this another one, the medium field starter, heading towards 4th of July. Colors of tan, gold, gray, brown, and raspberry. Bulk Domino. So now, then gray exit out towards the gray H5. Yep, I guess it's gray H5. Gray. Stop making me scared from the fireworks. Okay, I'm just saying that all the fireworks making me jump scared. So gray H5, heading towards purple wooden domino, keep left, then go under the bridge, purple wooden domino, will keep left, curve right, now heading towards the green H5, then black and green will head straight towards this black domino circle field, and this is the firework. It's colors of the multicolor, including neon pink, neon orange, yellow, neon blue, neon green, light blue, green and blue. H5. And then straight up it's yellow and towards blue. Then towards purple, going under the bridge, towards the purple wooden domino continues. Keep slide left, keep left, purple, straight, keep right, slide right on purple, then passes. Like the conditioning is still good. So pass through that condition, the heat air condition on the light blue color. Then light blue will curve right and then keep left. And right here we got all the USA. The deck. This one is the USA that has some of the blue red right there. Looks interesting. And we have. And now light blue will head towards USA. Colors red, white, and blue. Interesting. So U on the red, curved left, straight, curved left. Then X towards light blue. Keep right, slide right. And then now it will split up and towards... And it will split up as well on the first one. Then the first one will be S on the white. And finally, split is the blue. Or A, USA. So... The next, the second blue, light blue split will continue. Keep right towards green. Yep, green color. So green straight towards light pink. Keep right, then climb, then heading towards the H5 bridge. Then light pink will go down towards the gray medium bridge. And then towards the gray H5. Towards this smaller bridge, the gray H5. On the H5 Domino Bridge, the smaller one. And then gray will go down and keep slide left, keep left, curve left. Then towards green. Continue straight on green wooden domino. Then green wooden domino head towards blue. Yep, green, straight towards blue. And then towards white, keep right. And then, yeah, white keep going right. Then towards red. White and, yeah, white straight towards red. Then curve, keep left, then curve left on red. And then red will continue to straight, and then red will curve right. Now heading towards gold bulk domino, then medium and, yeah, smaller and small and medium field starter. And now it's gonna head towards this blue, I believe it's a Jenga brick. It's, yeah. Yeah, Jenga. The brick one, using in dominoes. And so blue, straight towards green, keep right towards pink, and towards the wooden color, the beige, curve left, and then keep left towards yellow bulk domino, then keep left, and now heading towards medium field starters, 3 cabinet planks, CD, and 1 book, and then now it will collapse. It will hit this domino speed wall tower, the taller one, raspberry, gold, gray, and tan. This is taller, the speed wall tower, the rectangle color, and then right here you can see this is USA Decker right there with glitters. Independence Day 4th of July, Thursday, July 4th, 2024. And this board decker says God bless America. Looks like the heat air conditioning turned off. Sorry about that. God bless America and everything right there. And here's the United States of America flag. Yup, USA flag. So after this knockdown, I'm thinking I'm going to use this H5, this box right here, the classic one, so it won't hit another one. So yellow will exit out there. Then under there, we got yellow underway, the wooden domino. Yellow wooden will continue straight, and then yellow will keep left, yellow. Yeah, slide left, keep left on yellow. Then towards this 200 wooden piece, yellow. Continue on yellow. Straight, curve right, towards green. Then about the curve left, blue, red, and then curve left on red bulk domino. Then towards this small and medium field starter. And it will hit this tall wall, red, white, and blue USA tall wall. And this is the USA domino wall tower right there. And then after this, then yellow will right there exit out, then towards the yellow wooden domino. This one is recent, back in, I believe it's December 2023 for Christmas. That's why I got 1,200 more dominoes for Christmas. So yellow will keep right, and now same thing right there on that LED light up necklace, United States America stars, and we have, and headed towards light pink right there. It will H5, keep left, then keep right, straight towards teal. So as for that, this is called, right here we got some sticks, a glow in the dark sticks, 3-piece. We have 3-piece for USA. Then we have some necklace called Colliers. Yep, 5-piece for that. Lasts for hours. And then we got two of the face mask. The USA face mask. LED light up face mask. And we have those. And then we got the more decker, the star. Yeah, it's looking interesting right there. You can see. We have 2 of these of this glow in the dark sticks, and this one covers up with the bracelet, the necklace circle where it's right here on that. And then we have the red necklace right here for the neck, and we have the bracelets, glow in the dark bracelets, 12 piece in a bonus right. And then we have this, just like this, getting closer, like that. And we have this. I'm not sure how long this iPad have before this low battery occur. So now light pink right there will continue. We got the headband. This is called the headband, USA headband, right here. It looks interesting with red blue right there. That's looking really cool. Then light pink towards teal, keep left, and then towards yellow orange, straight, continue straight. Now we have some hats right here with those string right there to wear. We have two reds and two blues. The two of them with four. This is four hats. Two are red, two are blue. And then we have the paper of the United States of America flag. Looking good. This one is in paper this time. And other one is this is a flag. This is a flag. But problem, it was broke from the outside. So now continue on teal towards yellow orange. Yellow orange will straight and keep left, slide left, then yellow orange. And now we're gonna head for the grand finale. Not only this towel right here, just like the other ones have a grand finale, but it will be right here, the grand finale, the domino fields. So yellow orange, first split will towards neon orange H5. Then four of these, right? Then four dominoes lined up on the small medium field starters. And now the first one heading towards land of the free. Okay, I see the low battery just occurred right here. So now land of the free. So white will start first, and land of the free. Colors of purple, light blue, black, neon green, green. Yeah, light blue, purple, neon green, black, green, and neon orange. And then yellow orange, the second split will continue towards neon orange, then neon orange will split the next one. The first one will keep left towards neon orange and neon blue towards red. Then another medium field starter lined up with yellow, then heading towards home of the brave. So now the colors are, yeah, home of the brave. Yeah, home of the brave. So neon blue, neon pink, white, blue, and neon orange are the next color. And then next neon orange will be continuing towards neon, towards the next one. Neon orange will head towards neon green, keep left, then neon green will split and heading towards this United States of America flag. And then that's interesting. This one is in domino, this one is in paper, and this one is in a flag one. And then neon orange will continue split. The final one, neon orange will head towards neon pink, towards green, then towards light blue. Yeah, green will keep left, slide left towards light blue, then towards white. So now, what I spit it from, but oh well. Neon orange will continue towards neon pink, neon green, keep left towards light blue towards white, then medium, yeah, small field starters towards, on the blue lineup, yeah, blue lineup from the small field starters, and now heading towards God Bless America, the last one right here. So colors of blue, yellow, neon blue, neon green, and neon pink, and that's the grand finale for that. So that's all for that instruction right here on the topo. So also we got this, we got some of the lanterns light up, the five of them, and we have more deckers right here, and we have bonding, I guess this is special right here, I'm going to say what's it called. So now we have, this is called USA bunting, the half of the half. Right, this is the half, USA bunting, and we have one more decker right here. So now that's all for this direction right here. So this blue brick will be the starting, and then just drop it, just put it right here, just collapse this to start. So 3, 2, 1, we're going to say God bless America, or 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. I'll say the better thing is 3, 2, 1, God bless America. So now, before we start toppling this down, we're going to turn on this LED light up necklace. So here we go. Power is on. We're going to set it. Okay, we'll be sitting right there. So now we're going to pause it. So, let's see, we're going to say 3, 2, 1, we're going to say God bless America or happy 4th. I'll just say God bless America since we're going to honor this. So both, we already turned on this LED light up necklace. So before we start toppling down, so before we start, we want to say, for those we are honoring the United States of America for Independence Day, 4th of July, please rise up, and then we'll play the Star Spangled Banner on the United States of America National Anthem. Stand by. We are currently playing the USA National Anthem, Star Spangled Banner. Please rise up, and here we go. Playing in 3, volume up, looks good. 3, 2, 1, play. So that's it. That's all for the USA National Anthem playing the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you for honoring the United States of America for Independence Day, 4th of July. So now we are ready to topple. Here we go. Blue brick. So we're going to say countdown. 3, 2, 1. We're going to say God bless America. So here we go. Are we ready for it? Let's get this thing started. 3, 2, 1. God bless America. Happy 4th of July, Independence Day, everyone. Land of the free, home of the brave. God bless America. So this is a successful fall down. Despite that box has moved 2 times, this 2 box moved, but this one is a really good knockdown, and this one is all successful with the circle field. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Give me thumbs up. And happy Independence Day, 4th of July, everyone, 2024. God bless America.